I got it.
I've been sitting in my hotel room all day trying to figure out what to wear, and I realized I don't know anything about you, so what better opportunity to figure out what you like than to ask for your opinion on what I should wear?
Oh my god, that's easy. Yeah, that's a word for it.
Yeah, I think you'd look great in anything you wear, but I kind of like the strapless.
Okay.
Yeah, I like that.
I mean, like, she is literally a bra underwear.
At least she has a robe on.
Well, I'm looking forward to seeing you in that inside.
Likewise. I will see you soon.
Take care. Wow. Damn. I appreciate anybody going. Don't be.
So there's something a little bit different about me. Mm-hmm.
I love that. I'm gonna enunciate for you.
I love that. Well, I can't wait to talk to you more.
Likewise.
Awesome. I'll thanks, bye.
Reassurance and why I came out here. And I'm just trying to be as present in the moment as possible so that I can take it all in. It's humbling, you know, to think of that. The women who are here wanted to be here because they knew I was going to be here.
I honestly just want to let you know that I feel like everything in my life has brought me here to meet you.
That doesn't go unnoticed by me, and I really appreciate that.
I think this is crazy.
I mean, then I can see it for sure.
My dad always wanted my sisters and I to keep our last name, which is James.
Wow.
So, I am very happy to meet you.
The reason I came out here was to find my wife, and there's a long way to go, but it's going to be a great. This will be interesting.
But the fastest way to a man's heart is through their stomach, so this is my gift to you.
I love it.
You just have to laugh at yourself. Sometimes that stuff is just funny. And there's definitely going to be a lot more laughs. Hi.
Hi. You look incredible.
Thank you. You look really great.
Let me help you out.
Thank you so much.
Wow. I'm Katie. What's
up? Hi, Katie.
Nice
to meet you. Nice to meet you, too.
So, I brought something from home.
Okay.
That's really special to me, and I thought I'd share it with you. You know, this pandemic was really hard for me. And this just really got me through a lot. Mm. And I was hoping to pass the torch to you. But after seeing how you look and knowing that the fantasy suite is so far away, I actually even need it just for like a little bit longer.
A vibrator?
Well, this is. Just for the occasion tonight.
Wait, do you have a name for it?
No, I don't have a name.
You should
name
it.
We should name it.
MJ.
Oh, wait.
No. Oh, my gosh.
It's an iconic name. Like, it deserves it, honestly, at this point. And some girls that, like, had something planned and then it didn't go as planned.
I brought something for you.
Nice.
Can you catch?
I can. Oh! I think it's kind of heavy though.
So, I am wondering if the night's gonna get weirder. So, I know you're probably nervous because there's a million people in the stands, but you don't have to worry because you've got your number one fan.
But I'm pretty confident the answer is yes. It's gonna get freaking weird.
I've been dying to ask you a question.
Uh-oh.
Can I put my balls in your mouth?
She's laughing so hard. Does she have something in her hand?
Take a little bite. Alright. So what do you think of my balls?
Not bad.
They're my meatballs.
I feel like as the night progresses and more women arrive.
Wow. What
kind of car is that? That looks like a really nice car.
Hi, Matt.
Hi.
So nice to meet you.
Likewise. You look incredible.
So, I thought the limo was giving me a little bit of a rideshare vibe.
Okay.
And I thought it's night one. Let me at least order my own car.
I like that.
yeah, so I'm Kit.
attention, and I feel like
I set the gold standard with the Bentley. I think if you...
Oh, man.
Oh, there you are.
Wait, hold on. Look, I see someone sparkly being carried in.
Oh, that's another girl.
Well, that's a bit dramatic. She has a tiara on, friends.
She's definitely sparkly.
Is this like Cinderella vibes?
Thank you so much.
How are you doing?
Good.
What an entrance.
So I'm Victoria, like the queen.
I see that.
And I'm looking for a king with a good heart. So I heard that's you, King Matt.
Queen Victoria is here. I know, I'm so confident.
I thought that there was going to be competition for sure.
So I'm Victoria, like the queen.
But you can be the queen of your...
It's not gonna be easy.
Everyone is out to impress Matt.
I know I made a good impression.
Go big. In a season full of drama.
All of my worst insecurities are coming.
You ready to go inside?
Let's do it.
Because you're not gonna find your wife out here with me.
No, let's head inside.
All right. Go inside. Enjoy. It's all yours.
Thanks, Chris. Feels unreal. And now I'm starting to feel the pressure. The pressure to impress them all. And I am beyond nervous. My heart's pounding out of my chest.
Hey, where is he?
Ladies, Matt, it's the final rose tonight. When you're ready.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. I was dying.